basket is good for number 34, Grace Thomas.
Thank you.
for the Rocks, number 2, Caden Rudd. And then the game for the Wildcats, number 23, Jenna Scully.
Thank you.
number three on the rocks, Kinsey Green. Johnson. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. That's going to be line number four, Ella Crumpack. That was on number four, Ella Crumpack, her first team first.
Thank you.
two, Caden Rudd, goes second, team second.
Thank you. Thank you.
second. Julie Dowell. 14-6. Timeout, Dublin Coffee Rock. number two, Katie Rudd. That is her fifth foul. Two, eight fouls. Entering the game, number 33, Grace Patterson. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Hogan Wilson High School. As a member school of the Ohio Capital Conference and the Ohio High School Athletic Association, Hogan Wilson High School is proud to have you as our guest for this contest between Davidson High School and Kauffman High School. Your attendance and support of student athletes on the court at tonight's contest is appreciated by both member schools competing tonight. Though both teams are rivals, they are